God.
They look like aliens.
Ew, so much earwax.
Those are such funny babies. Ya no vas a ir a baby geese tomorrow if they're still there, maybe. Sí, que es baby geese.
Okay. Yeah. What does your thing mean again? The TT.
You're becoming all one of the gun backwards nerd.
Can I see? Because when you told me at the I was a paying attention. And I was, I'll figure it out. Because I kept on thinking of what the acronyms were. I'm like, I don't have to ask, I'll figure it out. I was just listening to the music.
You want to get a lynx when we have the farm?
A lynx? Like an animal?
The wildcat, the Canada lynx there.
Okay. Like a white one? Like the Macintosh lynx?
The Canadian lynx?
The snow lynx?
Look like a fake animal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't like them.
They look like
they're
Asian.
They're not cute.
And dangerous.
They look like humans.
Yeah. They look like Cirque du Soleil performers.
Yeah. No. I don't want one.
They're probably like so intelligent.
Because they look like humans.
Yeah.
No.
Look at them.
They were forgotten in the evolution.
They're like the most human cats.
Could you do that with your lips? Oh, it's true.
You're in a good mood, Jane.
Oh, so cute. He's cute. Is it scary?
Yeah, it looks like he's contemplating things. He looks Asian too, no?
Yeah. Oh, my friend was asking me who I was seeing in Vancouver. And then I told her, she's like, And then she's like, is he on Facebook? And then I just sent her a picture of you. This one.
Okay.
And then she's like, ha ha ha, he's very cute.
Why'd you send
it? Because it's the only picture I have of
you. Can I see that picture? You can send it. You can show me. My cat is a D.
Okay. And then you know what she said? She's like, I found him on Facebook. She's like, she's really young. She's like 25. And she's like,
it's not really young.
I forget, okay? She's like 24. Like, I found him on Facebook. Ha ha ha. Gentile, right? His eyes are really beautiful and his smile is Jesus. I hope he's as kind and loving with you as he looks like. And I was like, not really. Yeah. I told her, he's my love as time goes on. I love him quite a lot.
Why are we talking about me? Why are they talking about me? Why are you talking about me? Why were you talking about me? Why did she come look at me for? Is that important?
No, it doesn't
how I look?
No,
how I look
matter.
Is important to
no.
This bitch. To you girls.
No,
that's a defining factor if I'm a catch.
She kept on asking. She kept on being like, oh, does Sergio have Facebook? Does he have it? And I was like, you'll meet him when you come to Vancouver. And she kept on asking if he has Facebook. And I was like, yeah, I'm gonna send you a picture so she can't stalk you. And then she looked him up. And then she's just like,
why does she want to know like that? I don't get it though.
Because she's like, she's the girl who kept on asking me to send her pictures of like all the drama stuff that happened back in the day too.
But who is this girl?
I worked with her at Zara years ago.
To the one we bumped into on the bus.
The Mexican? No, that's Bonnie. That was Bonnie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.